Now, all right, we have seen 8 qualities from the Bible. These are taken from 2 Peter chapter 1. We have seen faith, we have seen godliness, we have seen self-control, we have seen knowledge, we have seen perseverance, we have seen brotherly kindness, we have seen goodness, and we have seen love. The Bible says a Christian should possess these 8 qualities. Christian life demands diligence in pursuing these 8 qualities. Bible says, if a Christian who does not possess these 8 qualities, nor practices these 8 qualities, is short-sighted, even to blindness, and has forgotten that his sins have been cleansed by Lord Jesus Christ. Bible further says that we need to possess and practice all of these 8 qualities. The one who possesses these qualities will not be barren, will not be unfruitful, will not be unproductive, will not be ineffective in the knowledge of Lord Jesus Christ. Further, the Bible says that one who practices these 8 qualities that we have just seen, he will neither fall, he will neither stumble. And furthermore, the biggest thing the Bible says is that one who possesses and practices these 8 qualities, an abundant entrance will be provided into the kingdom of Lord Jesus Christ. The NIV version says that a rich welcome will be provided into the kingdom of God. It's not an amazing sight to imagine. Hope you have enjoyed this short skit that you want to convey. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.